I think I meditate because it's the most authentic way I know of praying. I think meditation has given me a new way of returning to a prayer that I knew as a child, the prayer of silence that I shared with a nun who held me on her knee as she prayed. It probably took most of my life to realize that that's what I needed to recover. Pure prayer, prayer without words, just the being in the presence. Each time I meditate, I just begin again in that simplicity and stillness that I knew as a very small child.